I'm excited about certainly Halliburton and our industry. And when I think about Halliburton's last 100 years and look ahead, even more excited. Halliburton for 100 years has been relevant at the forefront of economic change, producing energy, all continents. Almost anything meaningful that's happened geopolitically, Halliburton has had some role around that. And so it's an exciting industry, and Halliburton has played an important role in almost every turn of that over the last 100 years. We've invested in technology. We have grown our business to all parts of the planet. All of that very intentional. And when you think about Halliburton's role, we take strategy very seriously in terms of both what we do and where we do it. And I think because of that, that puts us at the forefront of the unconventional revolution in the U.S. That wasn't an accident. When I think about digital, it has to have three attributes. First and foremost, it has to be open architecture, which Halliburton's is our open architecture. The second is that it has to have a business case, meaning that that digital activity delivers more value, clear value in the form of a business case. And then finally, it's something that will evolve over time. So will it be important? Absolutely. But I think about it a little bit like an iPhone. The iPhone, fantastic piece of technology, but I still have to come to work every day and deliver something. And so if we put digital into that context, clearly it's an important component of how we do something better, more efficiently, gain new insight, but it doesn't take the place of delivering more barrels of oil and gas every day. A lot of what we're doing around well planning and automated drilling clearly will create value in the right context. And there's a lot of excitement around that for our customers. And at Halliburton, internally, we're doing a lot of the same things. And so it's not only an outwardly facing effort. There are things that we do to better manage maintenance, things that we do to better manage data acquisition around what we're doing when we frack wells or drill wells that are all informing a better service for Halliburton. So it's not only outwardly facing, we're consuming it as well. So when we think about what's important, I'm going to go back to what's important for the industry and then define digital around that. So as I described, productivity per well in unconventionals, also better production optimization out of mature fields into the future. Those are the base things we are solving. Digital helps solve those. And so when I think about what we do with digital over the next 5 years, well, it's better production optimization. We talk about artificial lift and at Halliburton, the things we're doing there that has a heavy dose of digital feedback for both customers and for ourselves. I always talk about technology has to earn a return. And so we view technology that way. And I think that the more tied it is to the services that we perform, the more valuable it will be for us over time. And so whether it's standalone software as part of a landmark solution or incorporated into a Halliburton solution, that's where we'll get compensated for technology. As we look ahead to the next 100 years, I'm even more excited. But I'm excited because of the people at Halliburton and that the values that we have that are so intact today that we started 100 years ago around an invention, but really around execution. And that execution spirit is alive and well today. And so when I think about the challenges of the future, I'm absolutely confident in our people at Halliburton's ability to adapt, innovate, and ultimately in the process of solving for more barrels for our customers, they will solve for what that future is. And from a legacy perspective, I believe our value proposition, which captures a lot of the DNA that is at Halliburton today, having that not just intact, but vibrant and operating is the best platform for the next 100 years.